YouTube, what it is? It's your boy Gannon, and I'm back after a little hiatus. These gas prices are crazy out here. I'm out here after my second shift. I am tired, and I work a lot, two jobs, always work two jobs, and got the baby at home. Congrats to me. Congrats to his mother, right? Happy Mother's Day to his mama. that's Miss Gannon to y'all. But yeah, so I just thought about something. I was just pondering on something. Yo, is Madden 23 going to be good? Is it going to get back to its heyday? Of course, Madden 21, 22, 20, all these Maddens have been great disappointments. It just seemed like EA just don't care, and they really don't. But guess what? Certain things are changing, right? Didn't EA just lose the FIFA name? The FIFA license? Who's going to go to the store and I want that EA soccer game? No, they don't do that. They say they want FIFA. So unless EA comes out with the most hellish marketing campaign, I don't know if they're going to get their numbers like they used to. So that mutt is going to take a little bit of a nosedive. EA has lost the sole license of the NFL. The NFL wants to branch out. They still will be making NFL simulation games, but the problem with that is, you know, most people want a casual experience with Madden. The majority of Madden fans are very casual gamers. They don't want to know anything about gap assignments and gap blitzing and certain different types of shells. That's the secondary. What does that do? They don't even understand schemes. I was totally convinced the most hardcore Madden person, they don't even understand schemes. First of all, they think schemes is is picking plays. Anyway, but yeah, so it's not out of the realm of possibility that EA might see the writing on the wall. They got Max Modus, or Modus Games, Gamer Can, the developer. They're coming out with a game that might surprise a whole lot of people. It's going to be a modern game. You know, it's not going to be something old. It's something made from the ground up, from scratch. You know, on a very capable engine. You hear whispers that EA's Madden 23 is going to be a completely different game, or it's going to be two games in one, or they are completely redoing certain elements of the game. And I did make a video a long time ago that only EA will actually give a damn about Madden, about making Madden good enough, worth a purchase, if and only if 2K gets the NFL license back. Now, there was some nuance to that now, wasn't it? There were some stipulations I should have left open, you know, because obviously we all know that 2K, they got the arcade licensing. What does that mean? Still nobody knows. Matter of fact, I think I have an idea. I'm going to put it in the description. AEW, which is All Elite Wrestling, they just released a trailer. Not a trailer, but, you know, some gameplay leak. That company, the developer, I think it's Yuke's, they're known to make arcade wrestling games. And then I saw when 2K first started making wrestling games, WWE games, I saw that they labeled that as simulation wrestling. And I'm thinking, how something as fake as wrestling could be simulation? I never knew that. But the gameplay was different but similar at the same time. So I'm wondering if you look at AEW, the gameplay of the new game, and You look at 2K, WWE, hits different. I wonder if that's kind of a hint to how 2K is going to handle their arcade experience. I wonder if they're going to have a game that looks somewhat similar to AEW, where the body isn't necessarily 100% proportioned. You know, the heads are a little bit bigger, but it still looks realistic, and it still has detailed graphics and movement. You know, nothing too crazy, you know. So we'll see what happens. But with all that being said, is EA actually going to make a game that's worth our while? I don't know. Obviously, it's more than likely no. Madden 23 is going to probably be trash. I think it's going to trick a whole lot of people. They're going to do the EA way, which is just enough to get enough hype to sell the game, but nowhere near the amount of depth that's going to keep people playing the game. That's my guess. And I've been right for at least 20 years now. Anyway, that's all I got to say. Peace out.